So, bro, I am back. I'm back. I ain't gonna lie, I'm more wide awake than I was earlier. I had took a shower, you feel me? Did a little photo shoot. Too bad for y'all, but the pictures won't be up. My little photo shoot session that I did and shot myself. Won't be up till like, I ain't posting it. I don't know. Probably post it tomorrow or something like that. I just need some pictures, some updated pictures, stuff like that. I should have hot damn rocked. I had the bargain on, cause you feel me? Hair ain't all the way there, but we just gonna chop it up though. We're gonna chop it up and talk while I twirl and pearl a little something something. You know, those of y'all while I twirl and pearl something and things of that nature. Those of y'all that know, you know. If you don't know, you just don't know. I ain't gonna lie, but the skin routine that I've been doing, bro, like it's been hitting different. Like, miss the text out real quick too. Like when I say it's been hitting different, like yo, like just but look at the skin. Skin look good and it's soft. You feel me? Like even I'm on Snap looking like, damn. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Some reason my skin like it ain't been looking how it's normally been looking. Like it been looking like kind of like, I don't know, like, I don't want to say dry, maybe dry, dingy. I want to say dingy. Those are some bad words to say about skin. But, like, my skin wasn't just up to par. It wasn't up to par. What other part, you feel me? So, I was, like, thinking to myself, like, what was I doing before that I'm not doing now that had my skin looking, like, you feel me, like that? So, I sat down, played some Youngboy. Play some Youngboy, cause that's how you do it. You sit down, you think, listen to Youngboy then. Light of the cemetery. Yeah, type shit. And I came to the conclusion that, alright, so bro, I'm gonna put y'all a little bit of game, a little bit of sauce, a little bit of, yeah. Those of y'all that don't know, those of y'all that don't know, like bro, well I've been using this soap called I call it Ambu, but it's like, I think it's pronounced Ambi. It's like, cleans your skin, stuff like that. Clean your skin, something, is it something about skin tone up there? I guess like balance your face skin tone, whatever. I'm not sure, but I'll never read it. But, I've also like, before like, I'll wash my face, right? Boom, rinse my face off. I'll use like hot water, super hot water. Not super hot, but you know, like hot water. As far as the hot sink faucet gonna go, boom, put my towel, put it there, and like the rag will be hot. Like hot as shit, hot as shit. So then like boom, just on my face, get a little scrub in, get all the dirt and the grime, open the pores up and stuff like that. Then after I got them open, I get that Ambu. When I say Ambu or Ambi, I'm talking about the same thing, the soap. So yeah, I get that. I ain't gonna lie, my face take the rag, like, just like, massage that joint right there. Then I get like around this area, same thing on both cheeks, like circular motions. I get here, I just like, still circular motions, all the way around chin, Then right then up in this area right here, I'm talking about, I was just like gently like massage, like boom, forehead, I'm going crazy, circle, boom. Then me personally, I let it sit for like a minute, 1 minute, no more than a minute, and then let it sit for a little bit. Then I go in with the cold water. And soon as I put that cold, matter of fact. Since I put that cold rag on my face, I immediately go to getting that shit out, getting that soap stuff off, working that joint, really getting right. And you feel me? Do that twice a day, every day. I'm telling you, like, bruh, like I don't know what it is, like I don't know, like, bruh, I guess like, bruh, guys think it's like, bruh, like think you sweet for some reason if you like take care of your face. Like, you feel me? Like, I don't see why though. Like, females gonna see your face, nigga. So you wanna have like the you feel me? I don't know. I ain't gonna lie, it's like you know how you get a text, right? And like you be talking in the middle of it. So boom, right? You be talking and then you see the text, you like, man, do it say what I think it's? Nah. Then you just look again like, yeah, did that say what I think it said? But dang, these niggas on the game early. What time is it? It is, bro. It's 11:40. It's almost 12. It ain't like lunch yet. But yeah, I'm gonna be showing y'all guys and gals. I'm gonna be showing y'all like your boy is jumping into a career. So like, I probably never told y'all this, but I tell everybody around me like, YouTube, like I'm like, I know for a fact, without a doubt in my body, bro, I'm going to make it with YouTube. Like, I know that. Now, when it might be, I don't know, but like I'll never stop doing YouTube. Whether or not I'm posting content y'all want to see, or whether y'all don't want to see it, you feel me, type shit. Cause like, one thing about it, you feel me? You ain't gotta watch my content. Somebody gonna watch it. I'm telling you, somebody. For like people that be thinking like, bro, people don't watch my videos. I'm telling you, bro. Somebody gonna watch it. It might not always be who you want to watch your videos, or you may not be growing as fast as you want to. Like me personally, I just think like, I feel like my channel could be bigger than what it is. Why? It consists of two reasons. Why my channel is not as big as I want it to, consists of two reasons. These two reasons are because, like, one, you have to post stuff. You have to post things that people want to watch. That's number one. I post whatever I want to watch. That's my first error. Second error is because consistency is key. Like, bro, I'll say like, if you're doing YouTube and like you got a job, whatever, you should post at least three times a month. If you really want to be locked in with the tool for real, you should post four times a month. Right now, I ain't gonna hold you, I'ma slowly but surely build my way up to four vids a month. And if I can get four and stay on top of four, I'll do 5 to 6. And that's gonna be like, you feel me? Like, I just gotta get back into the rhythm. Not even the rhythm, I gotta get back into like, you feel me? I don't know, I had some stuff going on. So it was like, I wanted to post, but then at the same time, I didn't want to record. But now, like, I'm getting back to my old ways. Like, bro, like, this is something that I really want to do. So I can't play with it. That's really how I should have been treated from the get-go. But, like, I'm telling you, like, bro, I've been recorded so many videos. Like, y'all for sure gonna get this video right here. Like, I've recorded so many videos, like, and, like, you feel me? Like, it's crazy. It's crazy. And like, oh, one thing about it, I just started watching Twitch, right? I watch them on Twitch and YouTube. I just started watching Twitch with Duke Dennis. So I started watching Duke Dennis, and I just started watching Kai Cenat and AMP House. They'd be cool. Of course, like, I still watch people like Miami Kid. I watch Salam and Molly too. I ain't gonna lie, on some genuine type shit. If I'm being real, I only watch her videos because she look good. I don't know her on type shit either. I don't know no type of shit. But her videos be cool. But I ain't gonna lie. Like, my personal opinion, right, is that I've always thought, like, when it come to YouTube, Instagram, Twitch, anything, TikTok, anything, like, bro, if you a good looking girl, bro, like, you pretty much, you got it made, cause, like, bro, they, pretty females get the most support. Cause it be so many simps out there. I ain't gonna call them simps. I'm just gonna be like, bro, just like so many niggas that don't get girls. So they be like, oh, boom, I ain't getting no girl. So I'ma watch her. She look good, I'ma watch her. I ain't never gonna see her, but I'ma watch her. Like, I ain't gonna lie, like, I was looking through Salam channel. Bro, she has posted, like, a lot of videos. Like, she consistent. That's one thing I can say, like, bro. She look good and she consistently drop videos. And I also peeped something with, like, guy channels, right? If you not, like, I don't know. It be on some tight shit, like, people don't really be fucking with vlogs and shit like that, where niggas be doing it. Where niggas be doing it and shit like that. So we take a little break real quick. We're gonna tap back in after the break.